How to model a pillar in Blender. Add a cylinder and scale in the Z direction. Add a bunch of loop cuts in edit mode. Play with your loop cuts to create interesting forms. Now you want to select alternating loop cuts, deselect the bottom area, and then scale them inwards. Add a subsurf modifier and now our basic shape is ready. Finally, edit the loop cuts to your liking. You can model the top of your pillar the same as you did for the bottom. And that's